It was a, as a pastor, some weeks I write ahead of time the benediction because I kind of know what I want to end it with and how I want to end the service. There's other weeks that I don't do that, just kind of do it off the cuff. I had one job to do this morning. You think I would have remembered that I had to write the benediction. So let's try this morning. In one way or another, more often than not, for the last 6 years, you have heard a benediction that is something like this. Whatever God has in store for you this week, whatever expectations, whatever surprises, wherever God leads you, know this: God is with you. Amen.